did a good job. You know, you saw what he does. He gets a lot of ground balls. You know, choppers. They hit the top of the ball, I think. You know, Ficicello made some nice plays. Missed a couple, but made some tough plays. But that's what Brandon brings. He's going to throw a lot of strikes, a lot of movement, sink. And, you know, he gave us six strong innings. Pitch count was down. We could have brought him out again, but we just wanted to get, you know, three more guys for sure. We really wanted to get in the game today, and they got in. He had a tremendous day at the plate. You know, the first ball he hit into that wind, he hit it hard, and center fielder slipped and fell, and he also made a nice catch on him that, you know, saved maybe a couple RBIs, but he got a sack fly out of it, a couple singles. So it's good to have, you know, the three and four all hitters had, you know, they had a good day for us today. I mean, he's got good speed. You know, he scored just 2 days in a row. He scored on pass balls, just barely got off the circle, and good jump. He's, you know, he's quick. We're still trying to ease him into it a little bit, take care of it. You know, he's got that, you know, he's recovering from that knee surgery, but he, like I said, I'd say he's 90-95%. He's doing a good job of hitting the baseball and taking good swings and swinging at strikes. And he brings a little bit of, you know, he's got some pop in there too. So he's got a lot of tools. We learned a lot about our team. We did a lot of things well, but we also made some mistakes that we'll learn from and work on this week and try to get better for next weekend. Yeah, that's kind of fun to see. We knew it was going right off the bat, and that was pretty much the only spot you're going to be able to hit it out of here today. And the home runs will start coming. You know, we'll hit our home runs, but I just want them to stay through the middle and hit line drives. But it was fun to get that first home run.
Oh, it was a great feeling. You know, get out there and face some other hitters besides, you know, our guys. Had to get out of some issues, some jams and whatnot, but was able to get some ground balls, get out of it. I think I could have went a little bit longer, but I mean, it's early in the season. There's no point in, you know, wasting innings, basically, I guess you could say. But I felt real good. Yeah, it was good to get Barrett as well. We all got some good innings in, and that's good. It's good to get some experience early. And I think me and Setting both had to work out of jams, and Barrett did real well in this his inning today. So it was good to get some experience under our belt.
I mean, we still have a long way to go. We're not where we want to be, but I think we're improving each day. We improved from Friday, and you know, we're taking the right strides right now. Great weekend. We swept. You know, we got the job done. Our staff came out, very young staff, and they threw strikes. They didn't look like they were nervous at all, and I think we played a very good weekend. Well, not right now. I think people are starting to get their timing down. Since we were inside, we didn't really get to see live pitching very much, but I think next weekend you'll see a difference. It's huge. I mean, Bo's been hitting the balls on the screws and just hasn't been getting any hits to show for it, and I'm glad to see him finally put one out of the yard.
I didn't really change anything up. Just got in the weight room, hit it really hard, and got a little bit stronger, and it's helped me a lot. That we get, our team's going to fight. We're going to fight till the end. We got some great pitching. I mean, they showed out this weekend. And, I mean, offensively and base running, we got to come a little ways on, but that's just going to take playing some games outside and being outside a little bit. We're excited about what's coming up. I mean, they were lights out this weekend. If they keep doing that, we're going to go a long way. Well, it shows that it will go out if you hit it right. And we just got to keep putting the bat on the ball and keep hitting it hard line drives. I mean, if it's right at somebody, just keep swinging.